Hey guys, this time we're playing some free-for-all on Karachi. That's how you pronounce it. Not exactly sure. But yep, I usually am playing team deathmatch, but this time I'm switching it up, playing some free-for-all. And once again, I got Xeris in here, as always. We did the whole thing where, you know, you join a team deathmatch and then back out real quick and
show no mercy
and start up a free-for-all, if you know what I'm talking about. Yeah, that's what we did, so yeah, we got into the same one. Get going here, I'm using the UMP-45 with rapid fire. As you can see, Simtex grenades, stuns, stopping power, ninja, and sleight of hand, maybe? Scavenger, that's what I'm using. Wasn't exactly sure. I usually don't use scavenger. Hey, look, that guy was using the UMP-45 too. Yo, there's another friend in here, Hellraiser 3. I play with him, yeah, I play with him a lot too, so. You'll see him in some of my games. There's Xeris. Camping almost blew up Claymore, right? Walked right over it. It was close, but not that retarded. No, but I just recently started using this weapon after the scar. Started trying it out. I like it. I use it pretty much any game type now. For some reason, if I do bad in team deathmatch, I switch to free for all real quick. I normally do pretty good, unless there's somebody in there like that's amazing at the game or something. But I can usually get pretty high up in the scores. I guess my game style, running around like I am now, is it pays off. Especially running around is a lot more fun than sniping and camping, even though I actually do that a lot too. I enjoy this more. This is actually, I mean, I walk around, I say that now, but I actually spend a lot of time in this building right here doing exactly what I'm doing now. Looking down that hallway, getting a kill, go back over here, get another kill. This happens a lot. Me just trying to stay in this building, it happened to be a very good spot in this match. I don't know if it's just the people weren't very good at close quarters, but being in here definitely paid off. Okay, maybe not right there, because he just got a throwing knife kill from like really close, but you know, you can't always win. I don't know why I switched to my sniper class, that was kind of a mistake. I guess I figured I'd come up here and snipe right where I'm going now. In team deathmatch, this is a good spot, but right now it's not. I think I end up trying to go up here a couple of times, but it doesn't really pay off at all. Zerg right there, got sniped from behind, I switch back to my UMP-45 class, and then I start doing good again. Oh, sorry, I was kinda focusing on the gameplay there, watching that. It's interesting. It's probably rather one of my more exciting matches, because I move around a lot more. Except for when I go into this building. But, definitely a fun match, I remember this one very well. Especially playing with these guys, Raptor. Him right there with the shotguns and Final Stand, getting on my nerves. But you know, it's a friendly type of madness. Oh, that was a fail right there. So let's go try again from the front. And he just got up, and then I kill him again. So sad. Anyway, yep, there's Hellraiser again. He's got the weed stuff as his call sign. Did he just shoot a noob tube at me? I don't know, like completely missed, I'm not even sure. I'll like, go back and play that one again. There's Raptor. I suggest using this spot, because Well, I don't know. It works like really good during this this match, but it was the first time I tried it, so it's not like I do that a lot. So I'm not sure how well it works like all the time. It may have just been, like I said, the people. But I did pretty well up in here. I've been using the UMP 45 even more because I made this video a couple days ago. Now I've got, you know, I got the Kemba for it in this match that you see right now. And then I have like a hog graphic and all the good stuff for it. Usually in free-for-all I put a silencer on because unlike in team deathmatch you don't have any teammates to distract the other, like your enemies, so I like having silencer so I can sneak up on people with my ninja and all that good stuff. See here I'm using painkiller. I usually use Final Stand because as much as I hate it, I love it even more, like when helping out. Because, you know, being able to keep your, what's it called? Primary weapon. Yeah, being able to keep that out definitely is good. You go down unexpectedly and you can usually get the kill back. Or, you know, if you get the kill, then you just lay there for a little bit. Keeps you close to the ground, you look like you're in last stand or whatever, but then you end up shooting them with your... with your UMP-45 in my case. Right now I got a 250 point lead. Feeling pretty good. There's a 300 point lead, but yeah. This match I think ends with me going 30 and... no, not 30. Yeah, 30. 30 and something else. 30 and 21 maybe? Yeah, but the second closest guy gets 25. Because even though I'm leading by, what, 6 right now? I don't just, like, take off and leave them in the dust. I mean, they still keep up pretty good. This whole match was just an all-around good one. I mean, it wasn't like, I think the last video I posted, I was like 30 and 15, maybe? Or the next one I posted, I don't know, I can't remember. I'm editing them all right now. Well, actually, one's converting to something else right now. Oh, let's see. From a Windows Media video or file or whatever to an AVI. If that means anything to anybody. Probably not unless you make videos. But, yeah, that's what I'm doing. That stuff slows down my computer so much. It's crazy. But right now, I just got one thing going, so it's actually working pretty good. Guess I'll bring this up again. Like, I've been trying to do this in every video. Go down there and rate right now. Just one little click. Just click 5 stars. All the way up there. Light them all up red and click. That's all you gotta do. 1 second. Alright, thanks. You know, just go down there and, write a little comment. Just real quick. 5 seconds. Done. Thanks. No, really, I'd appreciate that. Help me out. Or, you know, give me the rating you think I, like, truly deserve. Because I'd like to improve on the videos. If anybody has any ideas, just let me know. And, I'll try to incorporate it. If any suggestions on weapons, anything like that to use, just leave me a comment. Yeah, the most important thing. It takes less than a second. Go over there and click the big yellow rectangle that says subscribe on it. I mean, think of the children. What would we do without you? What would the children do without you? I mean, I might not be able to eat tonight if you don't subscribe. Please. Think of all of the children. Think of them. Think. Thank you for that appreciation. Nah, I'm just kidding. Alright. Kinda took that on a little bit too long, maybe. I don't know. Alright, I'm 1 kill away. Getting ready to go for it. Here we go. Trying to find this last person. Oh, wait. For some reason, it didn't give me that kill. Notice I was at 1450, and I killed a guy, and it didn't give it to him. So I gotta kill this guy, and then I get it. I don't know. Game screwed up. Yep, 3015. Actually, not 3021. Yeah, 3015. Go to evanmods.com. Check out my rapid fire controllers. Buy one if you like. Subscribe, rate, comment, and I'll see you next time.